How you doing, everybody? For 23 seniors, tonight will be remembered forever. The often maligned Rainbow Warrior football team went out the right way in epic fashion, saying aloha to Aloha Stadium with a last-second win over UNLV. We head out to Hawaiian Airlines Field, where things started off on a salty note. Rebels got up early, 14-0 in the first quarter, when the senior took over. Rainbow Warrior running back Joey Iosefa stretching the wings from 9 yards out for six. We go to the second quarter. Iosefa again, this time with a Tim Tebow jump pass to Harold Maleni. Tie ball game at the break. We take it to the third frame. This is the fastest dude on the field, D. St. Just, using the Deke reverse to slide 52 yards on the sideline to the house. Bulls were up 10 after a Tyler Haddon field goal. But fourth quarter, you knew this team couldn't make it easy. 14-point Rebel surge capped off when Blake Decker hit Kamehameha Kapa Lama grad Micah Mata'ele for the score, 28-24 Rebels. Remember, though, this is senior night. Seniors would not be denied. Bose drove the in-swing possession, 82 yards in 9 plays, setting up Iosefa, putting Rebel tacklers on his hood and into the end zone. But the Bose defense bending again. Rebels march back 75 yards in 7 plays, and Decker again hitting Taylor Barnhill for what looked like the game winner. But remember, Hawaii had something special rolling for the seniors. 2 personal fouls on the Rebels gave the Bulls the ball at midfield, 15 ticks left. Rainbow Warrior quarterback Ekaika Woolsey hitting Donnie King for 22, 1 second left. Woolsey sliding up in the pocket from the 22-yard line, fires to the corner of the end zone. Marcus Kemp reels it in across the goal line. Bulls win 37-35, the final. Wow, pure chicken skin moment. The seniors go out as winners in epic fashion.
You know, not only for myself, but for the seniors, you know, for the team, we came a long way. Bullying so much for this team, you know, community and everything, you know. We just want to come out with a win and everything. So, you know, that's why the game of football. That's why we're here. We love to play.